May drama. As in. Kasi, grabe. Nakita ko talaga, nakita ko po doon personally yung assistant ni Sir Michael. Hindi po yun late. Nandoon na po siya since kailan ko siya nakita doon. I think, 3-day, Monday ata o Tuesday nandoon. Ay, yun lang. And, ayan, nag-reply nga si Sir Michael. Diba? Sabi ni Sir Michael, and here you are berating me for things that are not true. Two, blaming for me, Miss Canada didn't make it to top 21 because I have nothing to do with that. In fact, she didn't even wear my gown in preliminary competition. Actually, guys, yun naman talaga yung sinabi ko to sa una pa lang. Dumating siya doon ng naka-yellow. Yung finally, na-na-na-na-na-na, yun. Yung feel niya mag-dance and everything. Parang pasabog na niya. Hindi ko talaga siya nakikitaan na, ano, na mag-win or papasok talaga. Expected ko na yun. Kasi, for me, it's like, meron siyang aura into runway and everything. But for a beauty queen type and commanding type, no. So, yun. Hindi ko na ito papalakihin. Yun lang talaga yung side comment ko. Yun. Totoo po talaga yun na pag Latinos and Thailander, pag tinatawag siya, hey, Nova. As in, post siya. Ganun. Pag ako, guys, as in, dinidadman niya ako. So, yun, guys. Bye-bye. Spill the tea.